Y'all right here on a Friday night, level two style.
Let's do it, baby. We going way back. Way mother back. Level two style. Let's go.
What's up, LDBC? This level two bots and live up in the mix. Man, I want to drop a quick video by the young man you see on the screen, Eric Walker, Babyface Assassin. Came across this guy a little bit back in 2015. I caught one of his fights on the PBC, and he was brought in as an opponent to face Chris Pearson. And basically, he got him Pearson ass that night. We talking about a versatile fighter. Dude could fight at range. Walker could fight on the inside. He pivots. He counterpunches. He leads. He fight on the front foot, the back foot. He can do a lot of things in the ring. I mean, real versatility, real talent. I was disappointed that he wasn't brought back. And my only explanation for that is that he's a real problem for the 154-pound division. There are some fighters that we know in the game that's been protected on both sides. And I think Eric Walker is proving that he's not an opponent for anybody. With that kind of versatility, man, he's going to be a hard out for any fighter in the division. He don't have a lot of fights, but the dude is skilled. The dude know what he's doing in the ring. And I just want to get his name up out there because I really would like to see him fight again and see where he can take his career. This level two boxing, man, just enjoy the skills that you see in the ring. Again, if you want to see his fight, it's on YouTube. Search Eric Walker Boxer. Man, the brother got it, man. This level two boxing, I'm out.
Slipping. Don't get caught slipping.